going to the heart.
To the heart.
That's it.
And then you put it straight back in there.
Yep.
How do you know you're in the heart? Is it a guesstimation?
No, I know the position. It's basically, it's like it's a sac, a contractile sac, not a like a muscular heart.
Okay.
And I know the position. So.
Okay. They just injected into there.
Yep.
How much?
2% of body mass.
And then